Okay, joined now by an exceptional talent. This is JoJo, the youngest solo artist ever to have reached number one in the US charts. Singer, dancer, actress, straight A student as well, JoJo. Is this right? Am I to believe all this?
I mean, you don't have to believe it, but yeah, I work hard and I'm focused.
And how do you do the schooling? I mean, because you're on the road the whole time?
I've been tutored for the past 3-4 years, so when I'm on the road, I work with my tutor, Stephanie, and she travels with me. But I just finished my 10th grade year, actually, a few days ago, so I'm excited about that.
And how about your friends back home? Because you're in Boston, aren't you? Boston, Massachusetts.
Yep. Born and raised, so I've had the same best friend for 8 years, and that's great. It keeps consistency and it keeps things regular. So I'm lucky. I have the best of both worlds. Get to travel and.
There's some pretty tough girls in Boston. Some pretty tough people.
You think so?
Oh yeah, Boston can be tough.
Yeah, we're tough. I love Boston though. It's my home.
So. What do you prefer? I mean, singing where you came in, isn't it? As well as all the acting, you were with Robin Williams last year in a film.
Yes.
RV. How was that?
It was really fun. I played his daughter and I got to share a lot of scenes with him, learned a lot. He's just a genius in my opinion.
Yeah.
I've been singing since I was 2, acting since I was 6, so both have been for a long time.
And what was the big break? How did you get into it in the first place? How did you get recognized across the world now?
I mean, I've been doing this for so long. I was offered my first deal at like 7 or 8. Thankfully, we turned that down. I was too young. I don't know what I would sing about at 7. So I've been doing this for a while, and then I got signed when I was 12, moved to LA for 7 months, and then, you know, I've been doing this.
Well, you certainly got a lot to sing about now, even though you're only 16 years of age. The name of the single is?
The name of this new single is Anything. It's off the new album, The High Road.
Okay, new album, High Road. This is Anything. Thank you very much indeed.
This is
JoJo.
Cause the only one that I want is you. anything, baby, do anything for you. Yeah.
Oh yeah, thank you very much indeed, JoJo. Very, very bright and intelligent. 1990 JoJo was born. Can you imagine such a thing? Unbelievable.